Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to configure MongoDB plugin with IntelliJ IDEA. Firstly, you need to open the IntelliJ IDEA, and I use the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA, but it doesn't matter, it's same for other version. And then go to this toolbar and click the settings. If you didn't see this toolbar, go to the view and activate this toolbar, otherwise you can't see. And go to the view, activate the toolbar, or you can choose the file the same way and go to the settings, or in here you go to the settings and click the plugins and type to Mongo and search in repository and click the install and restart, apply. If you activate your tool buttons after restart, you can see the MongoDB Explorer in here. Otherwise, you can't see. For example, in here, view, tool buttons. If you didn't activate, you can't see. And if you activate, you already see MongoDB Explorer in here. One way, you can choose to select the settings in here and give the path. This is important. You go to the program files, MongoDB, and MongoDB server, bin directory, and mongo.exe. It is important, if you choose the MongoD, you cannot use the shell. I will choose the MongoD, wrong one, and click OK, and apply. And I will show you, you may face this error. And okay, forgot this. Okay, test it. Okay, now it's okay. It looks fine. In here, please connect. And for example, for this collection, you see all the collection data. But for these databases, when you click the shell, Mongo shell, it will fail. And as you see, it fails. We have to update this. It should be Mongo, not MongoD, it's important. And apply, okay. And now connect again and go to this collection, and I want to use Mongo shell. As you see, now it's fine. And I want to use some query. Now it's fine, otherwise it will fail if you use MongoD. It's all about MongoDB plugin. You can use in here or you can use another plugin, but it's a good plugin for using MongoDB. Thank you for watching, see you next video.